What is your favorite thing about Rock and Roll After School's camp?
Well, it's just being able to make music, interacting with other people, and going up on stage to perform, and yeah, I just have the best time here.
Then we go to the next person, which would be Brittany. Brittany would then say, hi, my name's Brittany, I sing, and I like to dye my hair a different color each week. Your name is John, you play guitar, you like to play with dots. Your name is Andy, you play drums, you like to wear different color socks.
Guitar comes in many flavors, as I like to say.
Flavors.
The first one
comes in
is this clean sound. See how nice and clean that comes out? Now, the opposite of that is called distortion. That's what happens when you use the amplifier to basically boost the signal of the guitar going into the amp so that it's higher of the signal coming out of the amp. That's how you get this.
The hi-hat, and the snare drum on the hi-hat. You get it.
There you go. That's it.
Perfect. There you go.
When someone says it's the pentatonic box, it literally looks just like a box. So you slide there.
Chords that work in the same key, okay, and we call them diatonic chords because they all the chords have the same notes in one particular key, in this case, C major, okay? Alright, let's try it again. I'm going to throw some other chords in there and see how it sounds, okay? Alright, you guys all have your notes?
Yeah.
Alright, one, two, three, four.
So say today, Matt can do voice. Alright, come on and say if you like, I want to try guitar, or I want to try drums, or I want to try keyboards. You will have a chance to do that, okay? So by the end of today, I'm going to get from all of you what different instrument you might want to try this Wednesday, okay?
It can be like kind of swingy, however you want to try it. And I like that thing that you wrote or that you were playing, but don't do that again because you already did that twice.
I know what to do.
Two, three, four. Now the F chord. That sounds pretty dramatic. That sounds pretty good. right? So I think we're going to try to slowly walking downtown, hanging with the wrong crowd.
Kind of sounds familiar, right? You can't say, I know what song that's from, but it sounds like parts of songs that you've probably heard throughout your experience of listening to popular music. So, all of you guys today will get a chance to play the 12-bar blues.
Now,
1, 2, 3, 4.
She's coming out of my house.
Yeah, now we're talking. Good, now you gotta make the guitar sound. Three, two, three.